Dr. Arun Chandrasekharan, and I'm a medical oncologist practicing in Aster MIMS Calicut. So quite often we get a question from our patients, what kind of food can we eat when we're taking chemotherapy? Food is a very important part of the treatment of cancer, I would say. When you take chemotherapy, there's going to be a lot of side effects where your taste is altered, where you have a loss of appetite. And in such cases, food might be a very difficult thing to consume at that time. So what we advise our patients is a healthy, balanced diet should be followed. So this is usually the diet which we are following previously, but you have to take extra care to prevent any form of infection. Now, infection is quite common in cancer and it can easily spread through food. So this is why we say that food has to be cooked properly. All vegetables which are being consumed or meat should be thoroughly cooked. Do not use stale food or food which has been prepared and kept open or kept stored for more than 2 days. Along with this, we also advise against eating food from outside or eating food from places where you do not know how it has been prepared. Also, foods rich in proteins and nutrients like dry fruits, green leafy vegetables, fish are highly advised to be taken along with chemotherapy. Also, while preparing food, you should be very sure to wash your hands prior to handling food or cutting vegetables or fruits or so on. In the case of fruits, all types of fruits can be taken, but we advise against taking fruits which have very thin skin, for example apples or grapes, where infections can easily come through. We advise thick skin fruits to be used, where they can be removed and then you can be cut up and eaten or taken as juices. So once again, it is very important to remember that food is a very important part of your treatment, and you should ensure that you take a balanced, clean, healthy diet. Thank you.